Greetings everyone. I am Mark Portabes and I'm with my wife.
Hello po.
Joy Portabes po and we are the family member po from Itiaga Isabela and yes, of course, kasama po namin sila Tita Angel, Tita Jo. We call them Tita and Tito because ang parents po namin ay magkakasama sa Isabela State University. And my spiritual parent po is of course my parents, si nanay tsaka si tatay. But we still look into Tito Joe and Tita Angel as an epitome, okay, as a role model, okay, dito po sa life of faith namin during those time sa Providence po sa Isabela. They're so consistent. I look at them, at least for myself, so consistent. Pagdating po sa mga activities ng church, pagdating, lalong-lalo na, no, sa pag, yung po bang absolute obedience na tinatawag na sinasabi lagi ni True Father, ni True Parents, ay sa nakikita ko ay at na-experience during those time, ay yun po ang meron sa kanila. Even up to now, actually, from time to time, Tita Angel always bring some messages in my inbox sa aking messenger reminding me of all the activities. Okay? So, ngayon po, magkalayo po man po kami nila Tita Angel. And, actually, sobrang tagal na rin po ng panahon na hindi kami nagkita-kita. So, I'm looking forward maybe this December to be to come together again as a family with Tita Angel and Tito Cho. And they contributed a lot. Okay? During those time, mahirap po ang makasurvive sa life of faith. Sa life of faith natin. But with Tita Angel and Tito Joe, for being always there and for being so consistent sa life of faith, no, sa amin, ito ay for me at sa family po namin, sobrang nakakapagbigay po ng encouragement and inspiration sa mga struggles po namin during those time. So, aside from being an epitome, both of them po is an icon. Is an icon here in the Isabela State University, in Itiaga Isabela, na pagka talagang na-pinpoint na Lorenzana, Angel Lorenzana, Enoso Lorenzana, agad-agad na ililink po agad siya, okay, sa church natin. And yeah, that's a very good and that's a very inspiring narating po na, nila, no? Kasi ano na eh, naka top of mind na ng mga tao, naka mindset at sa tao na pag sila, pag Lorenzana is talagang laging nasa front line pagdating po sa Providence natin. So with this, I'd like to take this opportunity to give thanks to our beloved Tito Angel, Tita Angel and Tito Joe. Thank you so much po for being there during those time in our struggles. And yeah, you contributed a lot po in our spiritual life together with my parents and all the family members here in Itiaga Isabela. Okay. So God bless po Tito and Tita Angel. Please continue inspiring us and continue to always be our spiritual parent. Thank you so much.